And that's the end of the show tonight.
Oh, wasn't that just fantastic? Thank you, Dennis and Jimmy, up there in Scotland. Love a wee bit of Tina Turner. Welcome back to part three. It's the 80s, and we're going to the movies now. Enjoy.
We'll be right back.
wasn't that just fantastic? All those wee movies from the 80s. And Dancing on the Ceiling by our Lionel. And that's going especially out to our Maz down in Birmingham. She loves that wee song. And so does Lindsay, one of our wee Gatwick trainers, off having loads of babies. Anyway, next up for Lorraine Kelly Guest, RL and our cat, and Arlene Ainsworth there in Liverpool. It's a wee bit of George Michael, bit of Club Tropicana. Cheers, George. May you rest in peace. In all the while, well, you won't if Rel's got anything to do with you. Be dancing around the living room.
Let me take you to the place where membership's a smiling face. Brush shoulders with the stars. Where strangers take you by the hand and welcome you to Wonderland. From beneath the Panama. Tropicana seas, watch the waves break on the bay. Oh, South White Sands, the Blue Lagoon, cocktail time and summer's tune. A warm night time of day. The Tropicana drinks are free. Fun and sunshine, there's enough for everyone. All that's missing is the sea. But don't
we love you, George. That was amazing. Right, next up, The Real Gone Kid by Dinkin' Blue. Dinkin' Blue?
Dinkin' Blue.
Oh, that's ugly. Oh, that's not so ugly. Apparently, I meant Dinkin' Blue. That's still right. Is that wrong? Anyway, this is going to to our Gemma Earl. Hey, you love. And Anne-Marie, who requested it.
Tear out the pages that I got in these books to find just some words to get some reward, and it show you the photographs that I never got took, and I play old 45s that now mean nothing to me. And you're a real gone kid. Maybe not, baby.
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 I'll do what I should have did. Now I've stood on your shadow. And it's shaking and it's dripping me. I
Discover what the Earth people eat. They eat a great many of these. They peel them with their metal knives. Boil them for 20 of their minutes. Then they smash them all to bits. They are clearly a most primitive people.
For mash, get smash.